guys, you are welcome back to Prospect Channel TV. Thank you very much for always having you here. Please kindly hit the like button and subscribe. Governor Opuzadima had stated that dialogue and not violence remains the most sophisticated vehicle to Ndigbo's desired destination. The governor urged troublemakers in the southeast to gesture violence in support of dialogue as the 2023 elections draw near. The governor further stated that destroying assets in the southeast region will not add value to the Igbos. Governor Hope Uzodinma has said dialogue remains the solution to addressing insecurity in Imo and other states of the Federation. The governor made the comment at a reception held in honor of the President General of Ogbomosho Ndigbo, Professor George Obiozor, at Government House, Owerri, on Saturday, April 9. He stated, "Dialogue and not violence is the only vehicle that will lead us to our desired destination. I think that as a people who have suffered and endured a brutal past, we should be wiser than that. All that the Igbos demand from Nigeria is a level playing field for all of us to operate and compete. Simple put, Ndị Igbo want justice, equity for all Nigerians, no more, no less." Also, Governor Hope Uzodinma condemns criminal elements causing havoc in the southeast. Governor Hope Uzodinma noted, "So during my interaction with the leadership of Ogbomosho Ndigbo yesterday in honor of our President General Professor George Obiozor, I remembered our people that we will not add any value to the assets of Southeast by destroying the assets already in our region. Neither can one be a hero by killing one's brother. Over the years, I have condemned the destructive approach in driving home a message. The Igbos are very respectful to constitute authorities and leadership. Therefore, it beats one's imagination, but with very conviction that these acts are being perpetrated by criminal elements in the clock of IPOB." Governor Hope Uzodinma had earlier advocated for a renowned and collective effort by the people of Imo to stamp out violence and other forms of criminality in the state this year. In his view, year message. In his new year message, I beg your pardon, to the people of the state, Uzodinma pledged that his administration will work in concert with the security agencies to ensure a safer Imo in 2022 and beyond. He also pledged that his administration will this year redouble effort to redress the infrastructural deficit it met on assumption of office. Legit NG reports. You are not calling for dialogue now. When we say water don't pass Gary, anyway, it's not late. It can still be carried out. But this is what Hope would have done before now. Instead of you to call your people in a round table, talk. Instead of you to ask your people, what are your grievances? Not be say you don't know, you are aware. But the fact that you are comfortable, you understand? It doesn't matter. Your people are aggrieved the way they are being treated in the country. Agitation started. Instead of the Southeast leaders to do the needful, no. They joined hands with the federal government and proscribed IPOB members. Now, Nigerian government kills everything, anything, whosoever they hear that name IPOB. killing innocent people. You would have known that dialogue is the best solution instead of you, you know, deploying soldiers to kill your own children. As a governor of a state, you were their first father. But you did not behave like one. No. Instead of you to call your children in a round table talk, you did not. You feel that is garagara. Say na garagara, you go fit do this kind issue. You go fit take do this kind issue. These are very sensitive matter. You don't use force. You don't use army. You don't use all these garagara. Say na you go solve the problem. What have you achieved? Nothing. You ended up, you know, causing more problems in the Southeast. Imo State is bleeding. That is the truth. Because the governor of Imo State did not treat the issue of IPOB, you know, amicably. You did not look at these people like your own children. You do not care what they are talking about. You do not want to listen to their grievances. Or are we going to tell ourselves that they're just talking blah 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 blah? They're not making sense. Is nothing like marginalization? So it's nothing like nepotism? Is that what they want to tell us? Honestly, this is really very, very sympathetic. What is happening in Imo State? But well, if he has decided to dialogue with IPOB members last, it could be that. Okay, if you have decided to use dialogue, okay, not violence, you know, as he has been using, it good like that. So let's watch how it plays out. So guys, I'm dropping it here. Kindly share your thoughts with us below the comment section. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thank you very much once again. God bless you. Bye for now.